Whenever you have any tech-related problems, feel free to post on our Facebook community. We will guide and assist you to solve your problem for absolutely free. All you have to do is that share a video or a snapshot of your problem. To join our Facebook community, check out the link in the description box. Hello and what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Proyug and I am here with another video about a tech problem and how to solve it. In this video, I am going to discuss one of the Canva most common issue, and that is Canva upload error. To know how to fix it, you have to watch this video till the end. Without wasting any more time, let's dive into the solution. If you get an upload error from Canva, it will generally tell you why. Make sure you carefully read the error message to see whether it points you in the correct direction or not. It may inform you that your image extension is incorrect or your file size is too huge. It could also indicate that you are in risk. Sometimes it might indicate that you are logged out from Canva account or Canva is having their own issues and blah blah blah. Be very very clear about your issue. As you can look on my screen, I am unable to upload an image in Canva due to the unsupported file extension. It's quite easier to fix this issue. Make sure you follow my step carefully. Today in this video, I'm gonna mention at least 4 ways to fix this issue. Let's get started. Convert your image format. In fact, if you are working with the wrong file format, it is very easy to fix. Simply use a converter and turn it into the format which Canva support. I would highly suggest to use PNG or JPG. Let me show you how you can convert any image into JPG or PNG. First of all, go to the google.com and search image converter to JPG and click on the first link, then upload the image which you want to convert. Now click on start. It will take some time to process. And now you can download your image. As you can see here guys, this image is in JPG format. And now you can try it out uploading this image in canva.com. If it works, then your problem is fixed. Let me try it out. Here is the image I'm uploading. As you can see here guys, I am able to upload the image which I recently converted into JPG. I hope this method works. If not, then try method 2. Avoid using large images. Canva doesn't accept the large size images. Especially if you are a photographer working with large images, you might face the Canva upload error because your image size are too big. Canva will probably gonna tell you that your email size is too big in such cases. Remember, reading error messages is super important in such cases. Make sure you check the image size and try to upload the image which have less in size. Or you can compress your image online. To compress your image online, all you need to do is that go to Google and search compress image online. Head over to the first link and now upload the image which you want to compress. And after that, click on download button. Now your image has been compressed. In this way, you can compress your image and solve this issue called Canva upload error in terms of image size. I hope this method works. If not, try my next method. Check your internet connection. If you are not connected to internet, then you weren't able to upload images. To check whether you are connected with internet or not, you can look up at the top header of the Canva page. If you are online, you will see offline on the right or left side of the Canva top header. If this issue is coming from your unstable and weak internet, then I highly recommend you to restart your internet and come back again. Stay logged in your Canva. If you are logged out of a Canva, then you won't able to design or upload an images. Even you unintentionally log out from the Canva while creating browser cache and cookies. Now is the time to go back and check whether your account is in login or logout. Close and refresh your Canva. If the above four method doesn't work out, you can try closing and refreshing your Canva. I strongly recommend you to close or reboot your Canva as well as your browser. Then open the Canva again. I hope this will definitely gonna fix your issue. If not, trying opening Canva after restarting your PC. Hopefully this video helped you to fix your issue. Make sure you subscribe our channel so that you could enjoy the trustworthy and well-researched video on tech-related issue. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.